Hello, children. Hello. Here is this morning's story. Are you ready? Then we'll begin. One day, Ricky the Magic Pixie went to visit Daisy Bumble in her tumble-down cottage. He found her in the bedroom. Roughly, he grabbed her heavy shoulders, pulling her down onto the bed and ripping off her... Old Nick, the sea captain, was a rough, tough, jolly sort of fellow. He loved the life of the sea, and he loved to hang out down by the pier, where the men dressed as ladies... Rumpeltweezer ran the Dinky Tinky shop in the foot of the magic oak tree, by the wobbly dum-dum bush, in the shade of the magic glade, down in Dingley Dell. Here he sold contraceptives and... Discipline. Naked. With a melon.